Paul in playing a solo or accompanying. So, and he took it on, and he's been working hard on it. So don't go far. This is the Phoenix Choir. When I first started here, we had the concert choir. It was the first year that they split the choirs. They called us a concert choir. I thought, well, that's a boring name. So the students came up with, hey, we're the Phoenix. Why aren't we the Phoenix Choir? And it stuck, and I like it. So this is the Phoenix Choir. They will be doing two songs at the festival as well next week. Obvious first.
Yes.
I learned this week that this is not a too well-known composer, Javier Busco, but he had a collection of songs, and this is just one of the songs. And man, if the others are as beautiful as this, I need a whole collection. So this is Javier Busco's Ave Maria. Sing it for the LCRMA Choir Festival as well. This is starting up again an honor choir in the LCRMEA. I nominated 12 seniors to be a part of that. I wish I had more room to invite, that I would have invited others, but unfortunately, we could only do 8. Those 8 students will have lots of incredible memories. They sang wonderful songs, and we're going to sing one of those songs, a very touching song. We remember them. So we kind of, you know, throw this out to the seniors. You know, because why not? Because I want to see them cry, actually. So school, shh. And he said, he was kind of saying that, you know, you guys sound good. I mean, yeah, we have these other big schools, and you guys sound good. He was really kind of bragging about the sound we're creating, and wow, I'm so pleased with where we are now. Housekeeping. When I came in, Debbie had this chair stacked in groups of five. And I want to be always nice to Debbie. So Debbie's our head custodian. She's fantastic here. So if you wouldn't mind stacking chairs in groups of five. If you had talked about being a chaperone and didn't get a response, I haven't gotten there yet. I just got back last week. I'm still trying to get my stamina up and get my backlog of emails, so I will get back to you on that. Chaperone's pretty choir festival trip. Thank you to Thomas. He's such a greeter. He's a good guy. And to Calness, to both choirs. Thank you all so much for coming out. Good night.